Right, hello there, welcome to my instructional video on how to fit a Fishman pickup to this Gretsch dandy guitar. Got this off of eBay. I think that just goes underneath the saddle. That's a strap input, which I think is pretty cool. And while I got that, yeah, there they are. I also figured I might as well get a bone saddle and a bone nut. I don't know if I'm going to do the nut today, but I'll more than likely do the saddle. Because why not while you're in there? Saddle as well. Okay, so first things first, I think you've got to take off the strings. Right, there we go, we've got the strings off, the saddle just pops straight out.
My little girl, my little girl,
it's roughly the same size.
My little girl,
it's the one that I want to replace with the saddle.
My little girl, she busts the draw. My little girl, she busts the draw. Don't scare the goody coming from the sandy ground.
The idea here is to mark up roughly how much you want to sound off, because this is going to be underneath the the pickup is going to be underneath the saddle. So you're going to need to sand it down easily. Just a rough guide. So I'll be trying it at the time. I think I'll keep the strings that I've taken off just to test and try and set it up. That's roughly what we need off. Right, so for the fitting, there's actual minimal drilling for the guitar because it's got sound hole mounted controls. Not really a fan of that. That's the bag what the battery goes in. It's got a bit of tape to stick that to the inside. I was looking for a plastic holder, but I couldn't find one, so I'll just use that. That's a lot. Bit wide. Don't want to leave any marks on the outside of the guitar. You can see once the bridge is in, it's going to go very slowly. Just that, it's kind of a bit slower. Let the drill do the work. Any pressure on, you don't want to be going through the back of the guitar. It's a nice sharp drill bit. And we're through. Yeah, that's fine. It hasn't marked that at all. Now, for this bit here, the screwdriver, I need to undo that bit. Where is my screwdriver? Fuck. I did think I had everything ready. Obviously, I do not. We'll have to get a screwdriver. Oh, we've got another one. Right, yeah, I've got a screwdriver. Finally, I found one. I would normally use a manual screwdriver to get this out, but there we are, off with the cheap and nasty plastic strap. strap, what do you call them? Strap peg? Strap holder? I don't know. Now, this is going to be quite a big hole. Not that big, but quite a large hole. I think. Is it 10 now? Right, looks like the thread actually gets smaller on that, so you could just do it for the smaller bit there. I'm going to use this one. It's a large, large drill bit. What is it, 10 mil? Again, I'm just going to go slowly. I don't want to go mad for these things. You don't want to crap. Right, so the problem I'm having here is it's an extremely small sound hole. I think I've got it. Be a good bit of bracing on the bottom there. That's why you've got such a long, piece to go through. Let's try again. Shot Colin, shot him through. I got it. The needs to be wider still. Only a fraction, so I'm just going to clear it out with the drill bit. That there. That. So the washer. Sound hole. Where's the hole that I've drilled? The bridge. I got it.
There we are. Behind that Lewis was dead. All the people they dressed in red. Dang the lane.
There's actually a very nice slot just there. Right there, there is some binding. It fits really well in that spot. Oh, I can line that up nicely after taking. Mrs. Carl is weak, Miss Carl is moan, to see her son was leaving home. The angels laid him away.
They laid him 6 feet under the grave.
Volume and tone controls. I'm going to put the battery pack, my Velcros, so you can take the full battery pack out. I'm going to need it in reach. And I think the back or side is going to be the best place to put it. So I think I'll stick mine just there.
I love well, my darling baby, my Creole Belle.
And that just will simply velcro.
I love well.
So you need to change the battery. You just reach in and grab it. Now there's one of these as well, that's to keep the wires out of the way. I'm not going to use that just yet. That would clean out that back side there. I'm going to need to sand down the bridge itself. Song is getting everywhere.
I love them all. And anyone can tell.
That's me just about done.
Shining,
I'm not gonna bore you with videos of me sanding and filing this thing because it's going to take a long time. So I'm back. I have the bridge fitted. Well, you can see from there.
I love them all.
These things scratch so easily. Alright, nice scratch on the back there when I was working on it yesterday. I fitted the bridge and it's ready to go now. Amps. Don't know really why I put a pickup in it.